Hi, we're members of the California State Council on Developmental Disabilities, and we want to share information about the COVID vaccine. What is the COVID vaccine? The COVID vaccine is a new medication that can prevent you from getting sick with COVID, the coronavirus or COVID-19. This vaccine helps protect your body so you won't get sick with COVID.
It works by boosting your immune system. This helps your body fight COVID. The vaccine is given as a shot in your arm. You need to get 2 shots for the vaccine to work. The second shot is given 3 to 4 weeks after the first shot. Right after the vaccination, some people's arms hurt. Other people get sore muscles, a headache, a fever, or a sore throat that lasts days or 2. Some people do not get any side effects. After the second shot, it's unlikely you'll be able to catch COVID.
Who could get the vaccine and when? Beginning March 15th, healthcare providers may use their judgment to vaccine people who are at the highest risk of developing life-threatening illness or death from COVID-19. And this includes people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. The vaccine is going to be given in different places, such as pharmacies, hospitals, and special clinics. You might not have a choice about where to get it and who gives it to you. This is because there's not enough for everyone yet. Your service provider or doctor can tell you how your vaccine will be given.
Do I have to get the COVID vaccine? It's your decision whether to get the vaccine or not. It's up to you to make the best choice for your health. And that may or may not be getting the vaccine.
If you have a person make your health decisions for you, talk to them about how you feel about getting the vaccine. Your healthcare provider and doctor can also answer those questions.
How does COVID vaccine work? A vaccine works by giving your body tools to fight the virus that can make you sick. These tools are called antibodies. Antibodies are used by your immune system to fight the virus. Each type of the virus has its own type of antibodies. That is why vaccines only work for one type of illness. The vaccine uses a new type of technology called mRNA that teaches our bodies to fight the coronavirus.
Is the COVID vaccine safe? Scientists believe that the COVID vaccine is generally safe. It's still new. It's still a lot of information that scientists are still learning. If you have any questions or worry about how the COVID vaccine might impact you, talk to your doctor or healthcare professional. Talk to the person that knows your health the best and who knows about the vaccine.
I have heard scary things about the vaccine. There is a lot of rumors about the vaccine that are simply not true. To find out what is true, it's a good idea to talk to someone who knows the facts, like a healthcare professional.
How do I make a good decision about getting or not getting the vaccine? Many people think what might be good about taking the vaccine, what might not be good. Some questions you might think about: do you have a condition that makes you more likely to become very sick for COVID? Do you live with, work with, or spend time with someone who's likely to become very sick from COVID? Health problems like diabetes, heart disease, and cancer can increase your risk from COVID. Having Down syndrome or living in a group home can increase your risk of COVID. If you're not sure if you're high risk, you can ask your doctor or healthcare provider. You can also talk to your doctor or healthcare provider about what are the best things are for you to think about when making this decision. Thank you for watching, and for more COVID-related information, plain language, go to scdd.ca.gov.